No more job, no more uniform.
So this Brill Cream, he's a lifelong scouting expert and troop leader. He and his senior troop were marching in the parade during the overcharge party, and I guess they all got chased to the Japanese museum.
What do you mean, senior troop?
These aren't all little kids roasting marshmallows and tying knots. They're older. More focused on life skills, volunteering, conservations, and shit like that.
Oh, so basically the anti-me.
Hey, you said it, not me.
A ninja breaking into a Japanese museum.
How did you get in here?
I'm looking for a guy named Brill Cream.
Troopmaster Brill Cream is missing.
Maybe I can help you find him.
Maybe you'll be lucky if I let you live.
Kind of a dick, huh?
Treason! Arrest for Kim and banish her from the troop!
Chill out, Mussolini.
I am the troop master, and this is my troop!
Aw, man. Are you gonna tell me where Brill Cream is, or what?
You wanna find Brill Cream? You must do as I say. That radio tower. We've got it. My troop has been trying to locate Troopmaster Brill Cream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troopmaster Brill Cream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back. What is that?
OG, incoming!
Thank you. Just a scratch.
Overcharge keeps you regular, but there's nothing regular about it.
Scared? I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid of you.
Fixed your radio for you.
What? You're alive?
I'm not gonna lose to a blimp. That would be humiliating.
Well, my troop thanks you for your service. Goodbye.
Wait! You'll let me know if you find Brill Cream, right?
Oh, yes. Brill Cream, of course. We'll keep looking for it. Thank you again.
Hey, it's Sam. Come back to our base. There's someone here that wants to talk with you. And she's kinda cute.
Presence all through the city.
My name is Forkin.
Hey, sorry about the whole banished from the troop thing.
It's for the best. Troopmaster Norton is a bad guy. Even though he says he's trying to find Brill Cream, he's not. I overheard him whisper something about Troopmaster Brill Cream at the hot dog factory.
I hear this Brill Cream guy is really smart.
He's a genius.
A genius that might be trapped in a hot dog factory?
I'm worried. He's been missing for a couple of weeks.
We'll find him.
You mean, I'll find him.
Someone has to stay here and comfort Forkin.
Right. Keep up the good work, Sam.